suggestion, windowed mode, if possible. Another suggestion, maybe have it be possible to rebind these, because I would rather this be like a mouse button. You at least have the option for it. Another idea, holding mouse 3 to pan the camera as well, instead of just WASD. that's a bug or not, but I would put a cap on how far the camera can go out of bounds. Maybe have something in their AI where they don't want to be around shit and such.